So I'm walking to the hospital now. My appointment is at 10, but I'm gonna get there like right now. It's about to be 9 o'clock because I need to get a chest x-ray also. So that's what I'm about to do. And I'm here at the hospital, as you can see. That's about it. I'm about to get this procedure done and tell you guys how I feel once I wake up. And that'll be that. So once I'm more changed and stuff, I'll be back. Yeah, so I'm here, I'm about to get a chest x-ray, an ultrasound for my stomach, and the upper GI. I just finished filling out all my paperwork. So, now all I have to do is wait. This is the bootleg band, she wrote it. They told me that I don't need nobody to come pick me up after. I'm not understanding why, but that's what she said. This is the hospital. I'm on the second floor. I'll be back, guys, and let you know how the procedures went. Bye. Hey, guys, I'm doing a vlog. I'm gonna get my ultrasound done now, which I can see, but I'll be back in a second. So I have to change my shirt. So I'm almost done. So I can see. Just doing the ultrasound. He's talking about that he wants to go talk to the doctor because I got my gallbladder taken also. I don't know what the heck he's asking him or selling him, but I hate this. That reminds me of when I was pregnant. That gel stuff is disgusting. So now next I'm gonna get my x-ray and my upper GI. I don't know why I kept saying lower. So now, guys, I'm about to get my x-ray, my chest x-ray, and then I have to drink some liquid to get my upper GI. But he said it's just, I have to just drink a liquid and then they'll take some more x-rays. That's what upper GI is, or lower GI, whatever, one of those. But that's what I'm about to get done right now. So just waiting for him to come back, and when I drink that little liquid, I know it's gonna be nasty. I'll be back. This is what I have on. And that's it. Yep, they told me to tie my hair up because the braids show.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. You ready? So yeah, guys, this is the nasty stuff I'm drinking. So yeah, guys, I'm done with my appointment. I'm gonna go home, figure out what to cook for dinner for my lovely children. Everything went well. My next appointment is on 8:15, August 15th. Let's see if I can get me a salad or something. I'm starving. They told me not to eat after 12 last night, so I didn't. They don't have what I want in here, but yeah. And it stink. But yeah, everything's going well so far, so shouldn't have a problem. I really wanted the salad. They don't have a salad store over here. But yeah, other than that, everything went well today. Thank you for watching. Oh, they do. They got chopped salad right here. And I appreciate it. Everybody enjoy their day. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And yeah. I'm gonna give them a salad. You get up to 6 items for $8.99, so that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you, have a good day. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, and I'm going home now. I'm gonna go to the supermarket, and that's that. Thank you guys, and thank you for all my subscribers. All 95 of y'all. I'm so excited about that. Bye guys. Later. So I don't know what kind of mood I was in today. Sorry. Guys. Not how I pictured it. This is what I'm gonna have to get used to. I don't think I can. I don't like this.